We're down here in Harajuku on our last day in Tokyo.
Ah! What's up, Scott?
Justin has decided to torment the poor locals here in Harajuku with Yoshi, who's gonna shut up while I start my sound bite. Harajuku's important for tourists for two reasons. Number one, it's a cool fashion district. And on Sundays, if you're lucky enough to be here on a Sunday like we are, there's quite the congregation of the unusual and the bizarre. They're weird looking. And that's why people come down here. And it almost looks like Halloween down here. I don't know why you're here.
Do you know where Justin went? He hasn't been around all day.
Yeah, no, he clearly lost his mind and went to go look for it.
Scott's just upset because I'm stealing his thunder. Stealing the show.
So, Yoshi is going to take you through Harajuku. Take it away, Yoshi.
Oh, thank you so much. Hey! Have a free hug. I love you. Konnichiwa. Ah, nice breaker. I'm Yoshi.
Yoshi.
Oh,
Yoshi is not happy with you right now. He's not pleased.
Yoshi, why am I even calling you by that stupid puppet? You gotta get rid of him after this trip.
Your buddy's right.
Yeah.
Soulmates.
Until the end of Japan.
Soulmates. Scott and I can come on the trap.
There you go.
I don't want Scott
to touch you anymore. You're a son of a bitch. And I hate you.
Oh,
I will not
just get small kiss.
No.
On the lips.
No.
Just no. No tongue.
No.
Come on, man. Seriously.
No Yoshi. Enough Yoshi.
All electronic devices should now be turned off and stowed as they may interfere with the aircraft's navigational and communication systems.